1% is actually accessible, because the other 2% is locked up in our icebergs, snowcaps, and glaciers. But this is why the United Nations says we're in a water crisis, especially with an increasing population. On October 30th, less than a month ago, the world population reached 7 billion people and counting. But nearly 1 billion people have lacked access to clean, safe water. That's 1 in 7 people. So for some, the issue isn't a lack of water, but lack of clean water. These people who lack clean water often live in a developing country, and on average make less than $5 a day. So if they're thirsty, they can't just go down the hall and get a water from the sink. They don't even have sinks. Women and children walk sometimes for 4 miles just to get 5 gallons of water. And that's for their entire family for the entire day. And that can weigh 40 pounds and take 3 hours. What can you do in 3 hours? The time spent gathering water, it's time they can't spend going to school to learn, to read and write, earn an income, or take care of their family. What's worse is the water they collect is often contaminated with bacteria and can lead to illnesses or even death. And every 15 seconds, a mother loses a child to a water-related illness. But the water crisis is solvable. There are solutions. Engineers can design dams for irrigation, like this project I worked in Belang, Cambodia. Cambodia has both wet and dry seasons. That means they can only grow rice 6 months out of the year. That means they can only get food for those 6 months out of the year. But with a dam, they're able to store water and grow rice and when it doesn't rain, doubling their rice crop yield and improving